let's take a look at leadership as a skill. Conceptualized as a skill, leadership is a competency developed to accomplish a task effectively. Skilled leaders are competent. They know what they need to do, and they know how to do it. Describing leadership as a skill makes leadership available to everyone because skills are competencies that people can learn and develop. Even without natural leadership ability, people can improve their leadership with practice, instruction, and feedback from others. Viewed as a skill, leadership can be studied and learned. If you're capable of learning from an experience, you can acquire leadership.